There, in this question, we are given liters of oxygen and we want to calculate liters of propane. So that